just got done with therapy today, and I always have amazing sessions with my therapist. She's so amazing. I feel like she is a person that is just always on my level, and I love her so much. Anyways, today we just talked a lot about like blocking your manifestations and money situations and everything like that, and I love that we just really resonated and talked with like not letting the 3D world affect you and really just pretty much believing in like your future self and like already having it. And so this is your reminder that the 3D world is not relevant, and it is so nice to be able to pretend, pretty much be delusional that you already have everything that you want. And when you start doing that, things just get better and come to you so much faster, and it's amazing.